Hello. Back to work on my transmission hump today. I was trying to do, gonna try and do my transmission hump out of this metal here that was free. It's kind of dark in here, sorry. But didn't cost me anything, but it's just way too thick to make the bends that I need to make. So, found that. It's an old toolbox. There's the drawer with a lot of good sheet metal on it that I'm gonna try and cut up, and I'm not going to try and cut it up. I am going to cut it up and try and salvage the metal out for my transmission hump. It's a lot thinner and should bend a lot easier. So that's what I'm doing right now. And yes, I do still believe in safety third. But I got tired of peeling this crap out of my eyes. This is for you, RP. Box all cut up. Lots of good metal off it. All these drawers, that door, the back and sides. So that'll be my trans hump. Alright, there's the first piece of my repurposed toolbox metal / transmission hump. So, not pretty good. One piece down, a whole bunch more to go. The other side's a lot more complicated.
And right out the other, people talking shit.